I did a hymn that got turned into a fiddle tune. This is another hymn that got turned into a fiddle tune. I got it from my friend Lonnie Ward, who just passed away this summer. And he was an awesome guy, World War II vet. He was a bugler in the Army and a two-finger banjo player. And he had been a shape note singing instructor when he was young. So he knew a lot of hymns, and he would sing this one. And this is like a mid-20th century, like 50s, shape note hymn called I'm in a New World. And when you sing it, it's like, it's kind of like right here. So he would sing it, but then he'd play it on the mandolin, and he would play it like 1,000 miles an hour. He played super fast. There's always new places you can find fiddle tunes, and like I'm a big fan of taking hymns and turning them into music. And he didn't have a problem with it. I mean, some people might have a problem with that, but he didn't have a problem with it. It's called I'm in a New World.
I'm just thinking of Dayton or Greenville. How's it going?
Either one.